Zero Dawn, now that we have completed Star Wars, we're not going to be going back to that one. I mean, at least not for a while. I don't want to run around and do a bunch of extra hunting. It was fun in Spider-Man, and that is just annoying. Because I'm going to get killed by the most basic shit in existence. So, anyways, as I said, we were going to move into a stream that we had started and had not yet finished. We will probably be dealing with our God of War streams, and we have God of War 3 to finish yet. I think that's all we have that's incomplete at the moment. I'm gonna take a moment to remember how to play the game and then get back at it and just focus on finishing this one. Still think the music in this game is beautiful. Okay. There a watcher nearby? Okay, we're all set. Quick save, I want a little bit closer to them. Oh, you are corrupted as shit.
can breathe again. Finally.
Deal with the signal.
Keep them in front of you!
that guy. Guys, settle down. That is just one camp. Oh, he's having issues.
To leave something else behind.
Thank you. got company. Yeah. Ha. Oh.
Wow. Jesus Christ, that was fucking annoying. I really, you know, I miss the days when an arrow in a game to the head killed the enemy. Like, what the hell?
Come out, and I'll make it quick. What did you turn up?
Eat, he said. You can't be an instrument of the shadow if you're weak. Is hard, but the thought of retaking what is ours sustains me.
under attack! I'm looking right at her!
Someone wrecked the signal!
Maybe we have someone in the stream. Feel free to say hi. Guys having problems.
I call that a victory.
Oh, yo, mama, a victory.
We did what must be done.
Oh, shock trap. Trying to do this is with as much stealth as I can. Sometimes it just doesn't let you.
Should have brought a cart. These will keep. For later.
What the hell?
For the shadow sting.
What the fuck? What the hell just happened? I was fucking hidden and everything, and then just suddenly fucking everything's out to fucking get me. What the hell? Some bullshit right there. Okay.
I once nearly lost an Honda machine. Now they're ones back to Sonda. Stay alert.
Yeah, you must.
See someone up there? Look out!
God, I found this.
Doing it stealthy was what I was going for, but okay.
Hey,
Never know when I might need these. Forget about traveling light. Good for an old remedy.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, Warchief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
She got big ears.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand.
Holy shit.
Take the one on the right.
What are you talking about?
One on the left.
The sun burns away weakness. We do its will.
Could be something here. This is it.
What happened to taking the one on the right there, buddy?
two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, I'll be a lot easier.
That was an example of, I went to go hit the button for the stealth attack, and the stealth attack didn't happen.
Thank you.
Watch her!
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
You won't be coming back with us, will you?
I don't think so. I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to. You're a seeker, after all. But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you, that's all. I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown. Maybe I'll see you there?
Maybe you will. I'll see you then.
Thank you.
I think that I am not walking that whole distance. I mean, technically, she looks like the other person, but anyways. Goober. So,
keep that for later.
As I was saying, we are not gonna walk all this way. Come on, guys, come take a look at the stream. Come on, watch stream. Tell me that's all it accomplished? That's the one I should have went to in the first place. Fucking goddammit. Definitely didn't look far enough into the map. Thank you.
tired of being tired, that's for sure.
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an Outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the Old Ones like many in your tribe?
No, although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the Old Ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder, with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies. Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard. One for water, one for lotion, and so on. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking. But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted earthenware? Don't be ridiculous!
Well, he made it weird.
So you're interested in the Old Ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known. I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no, 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 I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels. Yes, yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Ah, you're everything I'm not. Strong, brave, active. Come.
A spell.
Oh.
there? Can you help me? Can you spare a moment? Someone robbed my house.
No.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram gets special treatment, and now outlanders from the Sun King have a head.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram, a warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Marad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ersa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ersa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ersa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Dervahl, will never let go of their venom.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja? What do they have to do with Ersa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the Fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ersa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Dervahl knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ersa.
Who says that?
Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Alright guys, so that's going to be it for now. Kind of like what we did for Star Wars, we're going to try to keep this to shorter episodes, which means that, they may be shorter, but I feel like we'll get a lot more done. And it allows me to, balance my schedule a little. So, for those who did check out the stream, thank you for checking it out. And don't forget to like, or I guess in this case, follow, and like, and subscribe YouTube videos. You can find me on YouTube under the same name, except minus the underscore. Alright guys, have a good night. Hedera out.